Progress is being made on the new Vigo County Dispatch Center. Commissioners hope to begin moving equipment into the facility in the next month. During this time, dispatchers will be working from the backup center at the police department. As long as everything goes smoothly, the new dispatch center will be up and operating by the middle of December.